हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम बैक टू योर इंग्लिश क्लास। टुडे वी विल लर्न अ लेसन फ्रॉम योर इंग्लिश लिटरेचर, अनैंसी एंड द स्नेक। ओपन योर इंग्लिश लिटरेचर टेक्स्ट बुक्स टू पेज नंबर 22, दैट इज़ योर रिवाइज्ड बुक, पेज नंबर 22, लेसन नंबर 3, अनैंसी एंड द स्नेक। नाउ what do you mean by the word Anansi? Before that, let me tell you all, Anansi stories originated in Ghana, that is West Africa. Anansi name comes from a word in Akan language for spider. Akan is a language spoken in Ghana. Okay, so this word Anansi, it has come from a word in Akan language for spider. Okay, so what is Akan? Akan is a language that is spoken in Ghana in South Africa. These Anansi stories are often funny and they teach us lessons about the consequences of making bad choices, and it is better to be smart than to be strong. This is what is the story. Is that clear? So now let's begin the story, Anansi and the Snake. Who is Anansi? Anansi is the name of a spider. So this is the spider and the snake. Anansi and the snake. So Anansi was a large, hairy, long-legged spider who lived in the forest. So where did the spider live? He lived in the forest. All animals despised him. What do you mean by the word despise? Means dislike. They did not like the spider. All the animals despised him because he was a trickster. What do you mean by the word trickster? Trickster means one who cheats and deceives, that is fraud. Okay, because this Anansi was a trickster, nobody liked him. He wasn't strong like an elephant. Okay, so Anansi was not strong like an elephant or brave like a lion. Can you see a lion? So it was not brave like a lion. Then he wasn't beautiful like gazelle. What is a gazelle? This is a gazelle. So the Anansi was not strong like an elephant or brave like a lion, and he wasn't beautiful like a gazelle or fierce like a tiger. Fierce like a tiger. He couldn't run like a deer. He could not run like a deer, nor sing like a bird. Anansi could not sing like a bird or buzz like bees or swim like fish. What do you mean by the word bees? So these are buzzing of bees. Okay, so Anansi, that is the spider, it could not buzz like the bees, nor it could not swim like fishes. See, can you see the fishes over here? So Anansi was not beautiful like gazelle. It was not fierce like a tiger. He could not run like a deer. Could not sing like a bird or buzz like a bee or swim like a fish. But Anansi was smart. Though all these features were not at all in Anansi, but the spider was very smart. So Anansi was determined that all the other animals should recognize his greatness. So he tried getting into their good books. So Anansi was determined. Determined means what? Having a firm decision. He had firm decisions that all other animals should recognize. Recognize means what? Accept. So the spider was determined that all the other animals should accept his greatness. So he tried getting into their good books. What do you mean by the word good books, children? Good books means to be in somebody's favor. Okay. So what did Anansi do? Anansi means the spider. So the spider brought some gifts. He brought presents to the tiger. He brought gifts and gave it to the tiger. And then what did he do? And play with his children. And praise the peacock. See, this is the peacock. So the spider would praise the peacock for his tail feathers. See, what, look what lovely feathers the peacock has. So the spider would praise the peacock feathers or ox for his horns. So what is this? Is an ox. So Anansi would praise the peacock or ox for what? For his horns. So these are the horns of an ox. Okay. But it did not work. Anansi would bring gifts to the tiger, play with its children, praise the peacock or the ox for his horns. But Anansi did not work. They still despised him. Despised in the sense, did not like him. He was still just Anansi, a small, black and hairy spider. So Anansi had to do something to make the animals respect him. He knew that all of them were afraid of a snake. So Anansi wanted to do something so that all the animals would respect him. So what did he do? He knew that all the animals were afraid of snake. Dog, rabbit, see, everybody were afraid of the snake. So the dog and the rabbit, this is the rabbit. The dog and the rabbit, they fled from snake in terror, and even elephant turned aside if he saw snake hanging from a branch in his way. So everybody were afraid of snake. So the dog and the rabbit, they would just move when a snake is in terror, and even the elephant also would turn aside the moment they saw the snake hanging from a branch. So one day all the animals were gathered together, as was the custom, boasting to one another, telling each other of their beauty and strength. So all the animals would gather together, and it was a custom. What was the custom? The custom was that they would boast to one another. They would tell each other of their strength and their beauty. So in this way, it was the turn. On that day, it was the turn of the spider. It was the turn of the Anansi to boast. So what did Anansi do? Anansi climbed up a tree and shouted. See, Anansi, this is the spider, climbed the tree and shouted. What did Anansi shout? I'm the most beautiful. I'm the strongest of all. Then Hyena laughed. The moment the spider said that it was the most beautiful and strongest of all, what happened? Hyena. What is Hyena? This is Hyena. Okay. Hyena laughed. Okay. And the donkey brayed. Brayed means what? To shout. Okay. How does the donkey bray? You know. This is called as donkey braying. So Hyena laughed, donkey brayed, and the monkeys jumped. Can you see the monkeys over here? So the monkeys jumped up and down, screeching and howling in amusement. Now what do you mean by the word screeching? Screeching means to give a loud and a hard cry. And what do you mean by the word howling? Howling means to give a long cry. So who were howling? The monkeys jumped up and down and screeching and howling in amusement. So all the animals laughed. Okay. The moment they were all screeching, what did all the animals do? All the animals, they laughed. What can you do, Anansi? Asked the tiger, to prove that you are the strongest. So what did the tiger do? The tiger said, what can you do? in order to prove that you are strongest. So what did Anansi say? Anansi said, I will capture snake. What do you mean by the word capture? Capture means to take someone as a prisoner, that is to take in their custody. So the spider said that it is going to capture the snake. Again, all the animals, they started laughing. All animals laughed again. Anansi, said the tiger, if you capture snake, we will agree that you are the strongest. What is more, we will make you the storyteller and all the animal stories will be called as Anansi stories. Then the tiger replied, if you capture the snake, we all will agree that you are the strongest. And what did the tiger said furthermore? He said that we will make you the storyteller and all the animal stories will be called as Anansi stories. Then what did Anansi say? Anansi said, yes, all right, I'll do it. Easier than done. Anansi had bitten off more than he could chew. Boasting was one thing, but capturing snake was another. Still, he had accepted the challenge, so he had better think of something smart. So after the tiger saying this, what did Anansi do? Anansi accepted the challenge and he wanted to think better of something smart. So Anansi went deep into the forest where the trees grew tall and long vines hung from their branches. The next moment, Anansi went into the forest. After going into the forest, the trees grew tall and long vines hung from their branches. So these are called as vines. Okay, these are creepers. हम लोग हिंदी में बेल बोलते हैं ना. So these are the long vines that hung from their branches. So what did Anansi do? Anansi cut. See, these are the long vines. Anansi cut a length of a vine and tied one end into a noose. What do you mean by the word noose? Noose means a loop with a knot or to tighten as a rope. Okay, don't we put knots, children? So this is a noose. Okay, so what did Anansi do? Anansi cut the length of the vine and he tied one end into a noose. This is called a noose. Then he spread out the noose on the path in front of the snake's house and put some berries. Okay, then he took this knife and he spread out the noose on the path where in front of the snake's house. And what did he put there? He put some berries. What are berries? Berries are small round fruits. He put some berries in the middle of it. Then what did Anansi do? Then holding on the other end of the vine, he hid behind the tree and waited. Anansi went behind the tree. It was hiding and he was waiting. Soon the snake came slithering. What do you mean by the word slithering? Slithering means moving in a smooth and controlled way. You know how the snake moves, isn't it? That is called as slithering. To move in a controlled and smooth way. Soon the snake came slithering and sliding down the path. He stopped when he saw the berries. The moment berries were there in front of his house, the snake stopped there. He saw the berries and put his head right into the noose. Noose means what? That knot which was tied up over there. What did the snake do? The snake put its head into the noose to eat the berries. Anansi yanked. What do you mean by the word yanked? Y-A-N-K-E-D. Yanked means pulled quickly and suddenly. The moment the snake put its head into the noose, what did the spider do? The spider pulled quickly and suddenly. So Anansi yanked his end of the vine and snake reared up as the noose closed on him. Anansi was pulled out from behind the tree and right across the path into a prickly bush. He let go of the vine and snake slithered away. The moment Anansi pulled, what happened? The snake reared up as the noose closed on him. Okay, at that time, what did the spider do? The spider pulled out from behind the tree and right across the path into the prickly bush. And what happened the next morning? The next morning, again, after doing this, what happened? He let go of the vine and snake just moved from there. And the next morning, Anansi was back in front of the snake's house. This time, he had a spade and he was digging a hole in the snake's path. Next day, the snake, that is the Anansi, the spider came. With the help of a spade, he started digging the path. See, can you see over here? The snake eating the berries. Can you see this brown thing, children? This is called a noose. Okay. The snake put its head to eat the berries. What happened the next? This time he had a spade. He was digging a hole in the snake's path. When the hole was dug, Anansi smeared its sides with grease. What do you mean by the word smear, children? Smear means to mark or to coat, that is to apply. It applied the sides of the hole was applied with grease. What do you mean by the word grease? Grease means a thick oily substance. So Anansi took this grease and applied on the sides of the hole. Then he covered it with dry palm leaves. The hole was totally covered with the dry palm leaves. It covered with the dry palm leaves and scattered dirt on them so that it looked perfectly natural. Then he sat down behind the tree and waited. So after applying the grease on the hole over there, it covered that hole with some palm leaves. And it went and sat behind the tree, and the Anansi was waiting for the snake. And slowly the snake came slithering and sliding down the path. He saw the dusty palm leaves in his way and tapped them lightly with his head. Okay. Snake, it came slowly and it started tapping. Down they fell into a grease pit. Snake carried on. He was so long that he made a bridge of himself with his head on one side of the pit and his tail on the other, and he slithered away. So what happened now? When the dusty leaves were all there, the snake tapped over there with its head. Then down they fell. All those leaves fell into the greasy pit. Then what did the snake do? The snake just carried on. The snake was so long that he had made a bridge of himself. So one side was his head and other side of the pit was his tail on the other, and he just moved away. Okay? Okay, children, with this I stop the lesson. I'll continue this lesson in your next class.